I picked up this tripod at a local thrift shop for only a dollar. I think it's quite a steal. The only problem with it is it's missing the quick release plate. So I'm going to make one of those in this video. I started with this quarter inch piece of scrap poplar that I transferred quick measurements onto and then started cutting on my crosscut sleigh. The crosscut sled really does make quick work of this. I'll post a link below with a video tutorial on how to build one yourself. Now that I have the rough size of this quick release plate, I'm going to use a disc sander to give it the right angled bevel to fit this piece into the tripod snugly. This part did take a lot of patience and a lot of guessing and checking with the tripod to get the exact fit. Now that the base plate is finished, there's actually another little plate that goes on top that is actually where the camera will rest on when on the tripod. You'll see a better view of this when you see it all put together. A quarter 20 bolt is the standard bolt for attaching camera equipment to a tripod. I'm going to drill a quarter inch hole in each of the plates to make room for this bolt. I drilled a bigger hole in the base plate to countersink the bolt. Now time for some sanding to give this plate nice rounded edges. As you can see, it fits nicely within the tripod and even locks up nicely. Now to attach these two plates together using some wood glue and clamps. If you're new to the channel and like what you see, please be sure to subscribe. I try to put out a new project video at least once a week. Now it's time to take off the clamps and see the final product. Though I'm very happy with how this turned out, I actually added another accessory that made it an even better and more useful tripod. These little ball head mounts that I got on Amazon, I'll put the link below, adds a lot of extra functionality to this tripod, giving me the ability to get different angles with cameras and camera equipment like microphones and whatnot. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, I'd appreciate it if you clicked the like button below. Also, be sure to check out some of my other videos. I hope this inspired you to find a cheap tripod at a thrift store and make it useful again. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you on the next project.